We are having the Physics Festival. It's a public outreach event. We're just trying to draw attention to how exciting science can be. I think it's an important part of being a scientist to reach out to the community. It's also just very fun.
People don't typically know what physics is in general, so this gives an opportunity for us to teach the younger generation about that. The best part of learning is teaching, really. So it's also an opportunity for us to really show off what we know.
I've been coming since freshman year, and it's only gotten bigger and better. I started volunteering at it last year and had to come back because it's so fun.
We really like how Physics Day is so welcoming to families, and we also want to thank the physics department for organizing this.
Just seeing how excited the kids are about all the hands-on experiments they get to interact with, and they get to talk with the undergrads and grad students that put on the demonstrations. It's just fabulous.
We have such an appreciation for all of the students who took the time to put together their presentations, and not only that, they're very generous in their explanations with the different children and all of the questions, the unending questions with the children, and that's very special.
It's just so fun because we don't get to do a lot of this a lot, and it has a lot of things that most people haven't even seen.
I like seeing their enthusiasm. Their faces light up with every station they go to. They don't lose the enthusiasm throughout the whole day. It's just one after another of like, oh, this is really cool. This one's really cool too. This is really cool.
I just like seeing how excited they are. It reminds me when I first started in science, and that's really what motivated me to pursue a career in science. Just how exciting it was.